Indians have an aphid farm going on here. This one's a fairly nice size, and we're starting on a few other plants too. Nature, man, so friggin' cool. When even insects are farmers.